That's what he is. But anyway, once you meet him, you'll know why you don't want to see the pink dawn. But American Cancer Society will benefit from that. So again, that's tomorrow night. Now, not just in the arena. As a matter of it's mine, theirs, whoever.
In order to do what they do for you tonight, they have to practice. And I mean practice hard and long. 2.5 hours a week, one night a week, every week of the month, in order to make sure that when they do perform, they're at the top of their game. And this is a group of ladies that is always at the top of their game. As a matter of fact, at the United States Equestrian Drill Competition, they are a three-time big Austin County welcome to the Belleville Heritage Cowgirls.
Huntsville, Texas, Walker County Cowboys stays right in the middle.
Jimmy Willis sets him down. Come on. They took him out of retirement 2005. The guy went on to three Wrangler NFR qualifications in a row. Along the way, he won the biggest rodeo in Nevada.
TV Ferrino.
Inside the Diamond H Ranch bucket shoot. The cowboy has a horse called Matt Dillon. Originally from Neosho, Missouri, now living in the Bayou country of Louisiana. All right, he's already got his pink on. Tomorrow night, you got to wear your pink. Tomorrow night's tough enough to wear pink. All right, here comes DV. Hand in the rigging. Here goes. One of them comes all the way from Canada. Mr. Aaron Ferguson was with us. The other is the two-time and reigning PRCA Bullfighter of the Year, Dusty. We'll tell you a little story about our bullfighters after the first bull bucks.
Okay. I always heard you guys weren't bright, but right now, me and Dusty are Twitter buddies. Dusty's got a, if you want to follow a great guy on Twitter, you need to follow Dusty Touches.
It's a beautiful horse.
What is it?
Does he I had to beg you for it.
Does he ride double?
Like no.
No, I think that'd be a good idea. Okay, ready? Ready, limo? No, he said no.
Wrangler Dundra. He's the man you're about to watch, Wrangler Dunda. Come on, baby. Odessa, Texas, Permian Basin Cowboy. Got a bull they call Norman.